stupid place. Early as the 16th century, fifes and drums, the marching band's first incarnation, were present on the battlefield. By the late 1800s, marching bands paraded through the streets during holidays and special events. The marching band found a second home by the early 1900s. The sport of American football provided a wonderful opportunity for fight songs to be performed while executing block formations on a large field. The 1970s saw the addition of choreography to many a marching band's performance. More and more styles were being attempted on the football field, and the complexity of both musical and visual arrangements increased significantly. Marching band design has taken on an interesting shift in priorities. Ensembles are now focusing their shows on the development of a concept, a theme, if you will.
Thank you.
Now, with nearly 25,000 marching bands in existence, we're left with one simple question. What's next? What will the future of marching band look like and sound like? What can we expect to see on the field that will push the activity forward into the next generation? Get your mate off the field. Sorry, folks. It appears that even in the future, perfection seems a bit of a reach.
To me,